Sorry, my fault. I was playing with the gun. Stupid of me. Hope it didn't break anything.